I wish we would have known a little sooner. Maybe we could have prevented something.
A mother and her four children sickened by carbon monoxide, and tonight we have learned that family should not have even been in the home in the first place.
Pittsburgh's Action News reporter Matt Belanger was right there as the Glassport home was inspected this afternoon.
Glassport borough officials got inside this house for the first time today, and they say the carbon monoxide leak likely came from the furnace or hot water heater not being properly vented, a potentially deadly problem officials say would have been caught if the people managing this rental property would have followed the rules.
This should never happen, especially when there's children involved at this age, you know, and it's a shame.
Borough Council President Dave Kowalski says the building inspector also found electrical problems and leaky pipes. The management company did not obtain an occupancy permit for the house, which would have required an inspection before letting the family move in Tuesday.
Yeah, everybody's fine.
Natalie Henderson tells us all of her children were released from the hospital this morning and they'll be okay. She says she's moving back to Virginia with her children as soon as possible.
I think they're very lucky that they weren't all asleep, because they probably wouldn't be here today.
Action News has also learned the house is currently owned by a person named Udai Ahmet, who lives overseas. The property is managed by Pittsburgh Capital Management, a company run by a Squirrel Hill man named Dove Rechkoskus, who is facing federal wire fraud charges. When we reached Rechkoskus on the phone, he said he was busy and wouldn't answer any questions.
There are laws to protect against this, and we will probably take it to that extent.
Officials say both the management company and the overseas owner of this house will likely be cited. In Glassport, I'm Matt Belanger, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.